cast his eyes to the Lord in the skies, and these words he said to him. Oh, Lord, didn't you deliver Daniel from the lion's den? Also deliver Jonah from the belly of the whale, and then three Hebrew children from the fiery furnace for the good books to declare. Now, Lord, if you can't help me, for goodness sake, don't you help that bear.
Ladies, watch the gentleman with a poker across his eyes. Let it alone. Let it alone. You don't know the people, so let it alone. They know their business. Right, all right. Why they practice that way every night.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if I never get back. Let me root, root, root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's one, two, three strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
I don't want to receive any news of any kind. So he went away and was gone about 6 weeks. Returned to the city very much improved in health and very anxious for some news from home. Got off of the train at the depot.
Sure, I've got rings on my fingers, bells on my toes, elephants to ride upon, my little Irish roan. Come to your name. And on next Catholic day, be mistress, mumbo, jumbo, jitty, bum, jay, oh, shay.
Bedelia, Bedelia, I love you so. I'll be your shanty, I'll fly, if you'll be my Malleon. Say something sweet, Bedelia, your voice I like to hear.
Most particular girls could
they love you to have to have.
Bobby. And he never got nothing from no Bobby no time. And until I get something from Bobby,